friends, welcome to Kitchen and Kids channel. Today we are going to prepare the turmeric milk, which is very important to boost our immune system. During this coronavirus, we really need this to drink this energy drink to boost our system. So let's see what things we need here. I took 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder, 2 cloves, 8 to 10 black pepper, 1/2 inch cinnamon stick, 8 to 10 basil leaf tulsi, and 1/2 inch ginger. I took 1 mortar where I will paste all these ingredients and then put that into the milk. Now I added all the ingredients to the mortar and I will make a paste of it. If you don't have mortar, you just need some way to crush it and put the things in the milk. On the other side, I took 2 cups of milk in the pan and now I am boiling it. Milk is boiled once, so now add all the crushed things to the milk, mix it well and then boil it for 10 minutes. We boil the milk for 10 minutes. Now we will add the turmeric to it and stir it well, boil for 2 more minutes. Milk is done now, so save it and serve hot.